Mr. Li, very well.
Please.
And I am confident that we will. My gratitude to your official for working to make this.
That you are also the first foreign minister that I host in my new position.
努力推进中国与世界各国，包括加拿大的。